Students, a screw jack consists of a base B, in which a strong screw moves up and down, and the screw carries a platform X at the top to carry the load. The screw can be moved up and down with the help of handle H. The distance moved up or down for one complete rotation of the handle is called the pitch, denoted by H. For one complete rotation, the load W moves up or moves down by H. Now, let the handle be rotated so that the screw makes one complete rotation. The distance moved by the end of the handle is equal to 2 pi L, where L is the length of the handle. Students, here, work done by the machine is equal to W into H, that is the output, and the input, or the work done in the machine, is equal to P into 2 pi L. So, efficiency is given by output divided by input. That is equal to W into H by P into 2 pi L. Now, when efficiency is 100, the value of eta is equal to 1, and mechanical advantage is equal to the velocity ratio. Here, the mechanical advantage is equal to W by P, and velocity ratio is equal to 2 pi L by H. Students, screw jacks are used to lift trucks, buses, and so forth during replacement of flat tires.